Hello, Aries. This is Bonnie from Soulstarbliss with your November 2016 mini tarot reading. Let's take a shuffle here, Aries, and see what we've got coming up for you this beautiful November. Here we go. Please remember this is just a general reading, and if you'd like one just about you, please stop by my website, which is www.soulstarbliss.com. Here we go. Oh my goodness, the Sun card. That's always a good sign to start out with. Let's take a look here. It says a lot of you have been working on things, whether it be yourself or the situation and those around you. It says you're going to have the Sun card, which is joy like a little child to me. It's really one of my favorite cards. It really does mean happiness, joy, bliss, things like that, things that are genuinely going to make you happy. It says that a lot of you are traveling to the beat of a different drum and are listening to yourself right now. Great, that is good. There's a lot of wants and wishes you have, daydreams you're putting into practice. This is also very good for you. It says, alms dispensed with justice. What you need is on the way. It's going to show up for you. And it says you're waiting for one more thing, and I think that's going to be coming real quick for you. It also can mean a little jealousy is around you, but by knowing that you're forewarned and you're forearmed. Even people that are close to you, they don't mean to be. Some people don't mean to be jealous, and they are, and that just kind of puts kind of a negative energy around you. So by knowing that, just remember this, do what makes you happy. You don't have to be mean about it, but you really do need to do what makes you happy. It says there's major changes coming for you. This is sweet victory time for you. You're either making changes in your house, where you work, where you live, and I don't care if you just have your own room somewhere. It seems like you're going to be primping it up, if you would, and this is a good thing for you. It says don't let anyone steal your thunder. You know, if you have a great idea, write it down, get it started. Says that many of you have been doing an apprenticeship on yourself. Well, guess what? Apprenticeship is over. It's time to move forward. Star card says it's almost as if you're being led with something, and it has to do with this apprenticeship, things that you're learning. It's not only work. It could be spiritual. It could be joy. It could be happiness. It could be dealing with anger for some of you. This is so awesome, this here combo. For me, personally, I love to see it. It says you're going to be making choices for the future, and Spirit is really working with you right now. It says that feeling of not knowing what to do, which way to turn. Not anymore. It's going to be a change here. This is a good thing. It says what you've learned, you're putting into practice. Okay, and learning could be from a book. It could be from counseling. It could be just doing something over and over until you have it right. Guess what? I think you have it right now. So a lot of people are going to be, I don't want to say judging you, but observing and telling you what to do. You know what to do now. This is a good thing. It says you're wanting to go somewhere, take a little journey. You might not be able to do it right now, but I look for some of you to be making plans for future travel. And I think it'll be within a couple of months or soon. And it's more like a vacation, not because you have to go. It says money that you need will be there. It says there's something already in the works for some of you, whether that be schooling or work. I just feel like there's stuff going on that's going to be helping you with things. Okay, so pay attention to the little clues and the little signs. You're going to have reasons to celebrate. Things now are really going to turn around for the better for you. Those that, some maybe not. It says when your attitude changes, things are going to change. Not that everything is your fault, but sometimes the simple, smallest change can change how we see things, how we view things, how we feel things. And it says a lot of you are getting that, and this is a good thing. Bless all of you for that. It says what you're waiting for is truly right before you, so get ready. It says counsel is needed, and counsel can mean two friends talking. It can mean a lawyer, can mean a therapist. It just means that some of the things that are going on or things you want to change, you might need to talk about. Not to everybody, but somebody that you care about or trust and will listen to you. Magician says what you've asked for is on the way. Get ready, and don't let anyone take your ideas, wants, and wishes from you. If you've decided to do something and you feel really good about it, as long as no one's going to get hurt or somebody else isn't going to get hurt or yourself, you're probably being led, and it's a good thing for you to do it. It says don't give your power away. Some of you have done that in the past. It says the Nine of Cups says you have a wish coming, and also that to me just makes me feel as if everything you need will be there. It's the perfect day. You get up, you're on time for work, all the lights are green, you're first in line to get coffee, or whatever it is that you could play a scenario of having a great day. It says, don't be afraid to make choices. It says, a lot of you have put a lot of planning and thinking into what you want to do. The hardest part, well, with this two, it says you can't choose wrong, but choice number three would be making no choice. And remember, no choice is nothing changes. It says move forward with no guilt. It says you've worked really hard on some things, and you deserve it. It's going to be time to celebrate for you. Let's take a look here. It says a lot of messages are going to be important this month, in November. And I'm not exactly sure what that means, but I know they're real messages. They're like on your phone, on your computer, or on your mailbox, or, you know, anywhere you could get a message. It says just pay attention and take the messages, not seriously, but make sure that you answer any messages you get this month regarding what's going on with you right now, whether it be schooling, money, school, work, something like that. It says you're strong, you're going to make choices. You're nobody's fool. It says also your intuition is going to be exceptionally good this month, so use it on yourself. It says put to rest your worries of tomorrow. It says focus right now on today, and you'll be surprised, Aries, at what's going to happen for you. This is Bonnie from Soulstarbliss, Aries. Thank you so much for dropping in, and we'll see you next month.